Hello everyone, it's me, Reactor Page Official is here again for another reaction video and of course commenting. So for today, we're gonna react to the 8th episode of a Thai BL series entitled Dear Doctor, I'm Coming for Seoul. This is produced by Studio Wabi Sabi. Together with the two Thai lead actors, we have Not No Chapon and Karen Kasidij. And also you can visit the original content, the link is on the description box below. So anyway, on the previous episode 7, pumano na nga yung mother ni Prakan plus sinisi pa ni Prakan itong si Tua Pei. So I am very excited to watch this episode 8. So let's find out, let's see kung ano yung ating mapapanood for this episode, especially for the two lead characters. We have Prakan and Tua Pei. So later I will give my final comment for the fresh episode 8 of Dear Doctor, I'm Coming for Seoul. But before that, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and of course like and share. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so there we go. The fresh episode 8 of Dear Doctor, I'm Coming for Seoul. And of course, okay, so we have Tua Pei. Ang ganda ng mother ni Prakan, no? Tapos, she is a nurse. Okay, so ibig sabihin, the same pala sila ng sakit ng mother. Kung hindi ako nagkakamali ha, the same sila ng sakit ng mother ni Prakan and Tua Pei or Sanya, yung nabubuhay pa siya, di ba, itong si Tua Pei. Tumor. Brain tumor. Eh, wait. I think I'm mistaken. Hindi yata brain tumor yung sakit ng mother ni Prakan. Oh my god. Oh my god, resignation letter. Yeah.
Man, าตเข้าไปภายในบ้าน
I am super excited kung paano i-convert ni Tuape itong si Prakan. Yeah. Alam naman natin na lonely ngayon si Prakan because of what happened of her mother. Oh my goodness. Nag-decide na talaga siya.
ซื้อก๋วยเตี๋ยวร้านที่คุณชอบมาฝาก
Oh my god. Oh my god.Oh my god.
Medyo nakakalungkot din pala yung ano, pamumuhay ni Nati.
กลับมาคนที่เป็น ็นความลับของแม่มาตลอดแม่เป็นดาวเดียวไม่รู้เปล่านะความสุขของแม่คุณก็เลือกทำในสิ่งที่คุณคิดว่าแม่คุณจะมีความสุขแต่คุณต้องตอบตัวเองให้แน่ใจด้วยนะว่าสิ่งที่คุณเลือกทำมันจะทำให้แม่คุณมีความสุขจริงตอนเด็กผมเป็นโรคหัวใจพ่อกับแม่ไม่อยากให้ผมเรียนหมอกลัวผมจะเครียดเรียนไม่ไหวแต่พอผมยืนยันว่าจะเป็นหมอให้ได้รักหมอผมว่าไม่มีใครหมออาจจะกำลังทำให้ใครที่อยู่ข้างๆคุณหมอเสียใจก็ได้นะรู้ไหมที่เขาว่าคนข้างๆเนี่ยไม่ใช่แค่คนที่ใกล้ชิดกันแต่มันคือคนที่ไว้ใจกันได้คนที่ไม่บอกผมว่าแม่อะไรก็ตายไม่น่าพูดคำนั้นได้ผมถามคุณจริงๆนะตอนที่คุณไปรับวิญญาณแม่คุณคุณเคยคิดถึงผมไหม
Oh my god. Kung tutuusin, wala naman talagang kinalaman si Tuape tungkol dun sa mother.
ขอประกาศลาออกนะคะ
Oh my god. He's dead. Yung papa ni Prakan Doctor, yung mother niya nurse, dun si Prakan Doctor.
ว่าซะทีนึงมึงอ่ะขอโอเคจะบอกว่าคนไข้ของมึงเคสลงนะตลกสัจจะเพราะว่าเนี่ยตอนนั้นมึงจะช่วยชีวิตคนป้าไว้ไม่ได้แต่มึงได้ช่วยชีวิตคนอื่นไว้นะ
Oh my God! Baka ma-aksidente si... Si! Oh my God!
Okay, so that's it for our reaction video for today of the 8th episode of The Doctor I'm Coming For Soul together with the two lead characters, we have Bracan and Tuapei. So this time, magbigay tayo ng konting komento ako sa ating napanood for this episode. Oh my goodness, sobrang shocking itong episode na to. Ang daming namamatay and you can see dito sa last scene, oh my God, Bracan is dead. What happened to this episode? Nakakaloka. Oh my God, nakakashock. Diba? Nakakashock kasi nga si Bracan ay mamamatay dito sa... Well, tingnan natin sa episode. But I think he is dead. Yeah, kasi nakita naman natin kanina yung card na hawak-hawak ni Tuapei. And then, kita na din natin yung kaluluwa ni Bracan. So, it's totally dead na itong si Bracan. So, next week... which is the 9th episode. If I'm not mistaken, I think second to the last episode next week. If I'm not mistaken ha, kasi yung nakita ko dun sa dramadis.com, it almost 10 episode. So, yun. So, kung sa susunod na linggo, I think second to the last episode of The Doctor, or baka mag-extend pa sila ng dalawang episode. So, it's total... magiging 12 episode na itong The Doctor I'm Coming For Soul. So, I am not sure kasi nakita ko dun sa dramadis.com hanggang 10 episode lang. So, well, oh my God. Naiyak ako, guys. Naiyak ako dito sa last scene. And tingnan natin sa susunod na episode, which is the 9th episode. So, I think one of the saddest episode next week sa episode 9 ng The Doctor I'm Coming For Soul. Hindi ko inasahan na mamamatay dito si Bracan. Okay? So, oh my God. Nakakaloka. So, anyway guys, that's all for our reaction video for today of the 8th episode of The Doctor I'm Coming For Soul. And I hope na nagustuhan nyo to guys. And please don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Click nyo na rin pang notification bell para updated kayo always sa mga susunod kong gagawing reaction video dito sa ating YouTube channel. God bless everyone. Keep safe and thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye!